Like a grape when you make. If you ain't got no motivation, you can take mine. Cause it's easy to see if you ain't blind. That there ain't no mountain high enough you can't climb. And if a purpose to your life is what you can't find, then go and help somebody else get on the grind. You gotta give a little, just to get a little. Get off the sideline, get up in the middle. It'll change your world.
Yeah,
it'll
change your world.
And it's Liverpool who'll be watched by many of the crowd, especially today, who've got the game underway. This is the Liverpool side.
Simon Mignolet starts in goal. Alberto Moreno starts with Nathaniel Klein as the wide defenders. Adam Lallana plays with Jorginho Wijnaldum in the centre of the park. Daniel Sturridge is the main striker today.
This is today's Tottenham Hotspur team.
Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Toby Alderweireld starts with Jan Vertonghen as the centre-backs. Moussa Dembele starts with Eric Dier in midfield. Harry Kane is the main striker today. Attacking now.
There goes the cross.
Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though.
Well, I know I'm looking forward to having a look at these two, Alan. Obviously, it's a team game, but they're intriguing individuals, aren't they?
They are, and they don't just play for themselves, which is the satisfying thing. They lift the head if there's a ball to be played, rather than shooting themselves. They will play that ball.
Henderson.
Jordan Henderson. Well, Tottenham supporters always demand so much of their team. Made the challenge well. Here's Ali. Rose.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
It's Mane.
Henderson. Wijnaldum.
That's a great interception.
Gets his foot in there.
Here's Dier. And shoots!
He tried his luck, but his luck was out.
Adam Lallana.
Here's a chance to attack.
was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession.
And they've cut it out. Coutinho.
Now Kane. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball.
Lamella!
The goalkeeper with a textbook save. He keeps the ball in his grasp. Little piece of interplay between the two. Could be dangerous. It's Mane.
And the goalkeeper can take charge now.
Cut out the pass.
Dembele.
This could be Dave to put them in front, and he's put it away.
Well, this is the moment of truth, because they've got to find something here to get themselves back into the game. Defeat is a total disaster.
Yeah, today is not the time to be having an off day, and that's the way it's panning out.
Look at this again, the most venomous of volleys.
Well, one for the scrapbook, this. He won't score many better.
And that has opened the scoring, 1-0 here. Here's Harry Kane. He has such an appetite for the game, because he'll chase down anything, anywhere.
He pops up in the most unusual positions, doesn't he?
Well, this attack will be a menace to it. Another turn.
Surely, the equaliser. It is a miss, a narrow miss. Otherwise, we'd have been talking about one of the goals of the season.
Well, they cut through the defence on the breakaway, and all it needed was a composed head at the end.
It's Eric Dyer.
Lovren.
Nathaniel Klein. It's Mane.
He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception.
Christian Eriksen.
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
It's looking good, this move. Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
And now he's looking for some support.
Now the shot! He's made the save.
Well, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
On the attack here.
Henderson.
Pressure of getting his team level maybe got to him, because he's made a hash of it.
I just wonder whether at the end of this match they'll look back on that chance as the one that cost them dearly.
Eric Lamella. Little private game between the two of them.
It was good progress with this attack.
Sturridge.
Tackle here. The referee has indicated we've got two added minutes. That's been signalled now. Here's Dyer.
Eric Lamella.
That's half time at 1-0.
And the referee blows. He started the second half here at Anfield.
Advantage rule played for Spurs.
Into the attacking third. Daniel Sturridge is the player offside.
You can afford to give those defenders a yard or two, you know, because he's quicker than them.
Here's Dyer. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Now they can launch a counter-attack.
It was nicely worked until that point when it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. And in goes the cross. Well, it's a poor cross, not well hit at all. Dealt with by the defending side. On to the attack now.
Eriksen!
That's a good save, he got a touch to that.
Jota!
I'll never be afraid to shoot, but he'll be hoping for better efforts than that. Trying to find an opening, not panicking. The keeper can collect this one. Attacking well here.
He's got his shot off now.
Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Now Sadio Mane, trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. They've got the ball back, the interceptor got it for them. We've reached the hour mark, half an hour to go.
Here's a chance!
What a fine save! Well, they're a goal up, now they've got a corner here. We could be in. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. And they've cut it out. It's Eric Dier. Dele Alli. Well, they're in a good position here.
Going for goal!
Credit for taking on the shot.
Well, what a good chance that was for him. His standards, that's the glaring miss.
Coming off the pitch, number 23, Christian Eriksen. Coming onto the pitch.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Liverpool will get the throw. Sturridge. Nathaniel Klein. There's some potential in this move. Good pass, getting it forward. Moussa Dembele. And here's the shot. At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. The corner for Spurs. Possession isn't everything in football. You can have considerably less and still win, but at the moment, not. And he headed it goalwards. And the ball's in. It's a goal. Well, there aren't any people on the pitch, but it does look as though it's all over because they are so far behind now that the title will be going to the opposition. That's a desperate situation for them.
Well, the crowd look like they've given up on it, and it looks like most of the players have as well. A really dreadful day for them.
Eric Lamella. Liverpool take over possession again. Tottenham penalised now. Free kick. Well, the ref's given a foul here, and it's a bad one. Yellow.
Yeah, no surprise there at all.
Henderson moving forward with some danger to the opposition. Now they're here. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. Good reading of the by anticipating the pass. Adam Lallana. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. And he's threaded the pass through neatly. And the goalkeeper will get this one, no problem. Walker. These players know they've let themselves down, they've let the club down. And the aftermath for them is going to be absolutely terrible.
I mean, in a way, Martin, you have to feel sorry for them because they've put so much into their season, and then just when it matters, they can't respond on a big occasion.
Here's a chance to attack. Liverpool get the advantage. Still 7 minutes left on the clock. Nathaniel Clyne. Got on the ball in midfield, well read by the player in that part of the pitch. It's looking good, this move. And the cross comes in now. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. And the opposition will get a throw here because they've tried to play it into the wide areas. And they couldn't find the player that they were trying to pick out. Tackle goes in. And he's got his block in and the cross doesn't get into the middle. Well, the fans love this. The goalkeeper coming up to the opposing penalty area for the corner. Free kick in these closing minutes. And the added time will amount to 3 minutes at least. Moussa Dembele. Attacking now. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Corner kick, Tottenham Hotspur. And it will go into the middle now. Wonderful scenes of joy here, and no wonder they're milking the moment. Want to make absolutely the most of this. Well, that... So gather what you need and meet me by the ashes of the tree. We'll move as
beautiful girl with eyes the size of the ocean.
So here we are for the kickoff. Looking forward to seeing how Milan do today.
This is the Milan lineup. Gianluigi Donnarumma is the goalkeeper. Gabriella Paletta starts
alongside Alessio.
He's got his shot off now. Kuzka, wonderful save. Had to really reach out for that.
And it is a corner for Milan. And this is going to be a throw. Kuzka. Now he's looking for support. It's Bakker.
And now the shot!
He's made the save. He made that look like a poor pass, but a very good interception.
Great interception.
And the attack coming now from Everton. That will help ease the pressure.
Carlos Bakker. Kuzka.
Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
To put them in front.
And he blocked it then. Corner to come because of the tackle that sent the ball behind. Paletta, and he's threaded the pass through neatly. Now Alessio Romagnoli. Play goes on for Milan, and they're pleased about that. Ref didn't stop it. That looked dangerous until he made the interception. It was good progress with this attack. There goes the cross.
They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper.
Here's McCarthy. Kevin Morales.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
And that will be a goal kick. An example of excellent refereeing here. He delayed this punishment. He's going to show a card now, but he wanted that previous attack to at least find its natural conclusion.
Yeah, he is one of our more experienced refs, isn't he? And I like watching him go about his work. And
shots on here. Great work by the goalkeeper. The ball is his and he's made sure he's protected it.
Looking to widen the play, really, widen the build-up, but the ball just runs straight out over the touchline. James McCarthy.
Romelu Lukaku. It's Everton's turn to attack. It'll be a throw. Morales. Well, he's got support here. Good pass, getting it forward. Kisuke Honda. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. They're grateful for that, to have an intervention like that and get back on the ball when they're defending so much. Decision is a throw. It's a fair tackle. Leighton Baines. Here's McCarthy. He's coming forward with some danger. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Well, this is how this team can play. Sustained attacking football, but when they lose it, as they've done now, it's just a risk that they might get caught out. Attacking well here.
Shot on!
Well, that's not even close.
Bonaventura looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Gerard Deulofeu. Lukaku. He went in well. Gabriel Paletta. Kisuke Honda picked off that pass, and now he's got the ball and a chance to create something. Ramiro Funes Mori played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Just working away to try and find an opening. Kisuke Honda. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. They'll need to try and get the ball back now. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition could get at them. Ross Barkley.
His teammates will thank him for that.
Kuchka. And the board shows 3 added minutes. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. And the cross is in. Well, they've wasted that crossing position, haven't they? Easily cleared. Kevin Morales. And there it is. Kevin Morales. Carlos Bacca. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Being moved around nicely here with this passing go. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. That's a great interception. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. It's Bacca. Niang. Need to try and get the ball back now. Ross Barkley. Giving the ball away now. Carlos Bacca. Jagielka. James McCarthy. Bacca comes in with a tackle. Kevin Morales. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. Could be dangerous. Promising build-up until that challenge. Niang. Trying to find an opening, not panicking. Well, plenty of appeals, but it is a corner via that tackle. Abate. Attacking play from Milan.
Niang, and the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save.
De La Feu. Coleman. And the attack coming now from Everton.
Here comes the cross. Well, the ball deserved perhaps a better response from his teammates in the middle. The defender got there first, though. To put them in front. And the goalkeeper's out. And he's got to the ball at the feet of the forward.
Yeah, a lot to do with his good advanced starting position there. He was in a position to close down the space quickly.
Romelu Lukaku.
Challenges for the ball.
Montolivo.
Into the attacking third. Well, the tackle there has led to a throw.
Vanjoni. Montolivo.
Well, good through ball. Building steadily here, keeping possession. They've coped with it well defensively.
Miralas. Turnover there that we didn't expect.
Ross Barkley. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch.
And here's the shot. Shot blocked here.
It's another decent try, but we're still level in this match.
Ross Barkley.
Attacking well here.
10 minutes left of regular time.
Here's Honda. Montolivo. Throw in now. Miralas.
He's tried his shot from long range.
It is about making decisions in key areas of the game. That wasn't a very good decision to shoot from there.
Well, collective groans right around this stadium and some looks of disgust from teammates.
Here's McCarthy.
Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. And in goes the cross.
Well, it's a poor cross, not well hit at all. Dealt with by the defending side. Leighton Baines.
James McCarthy.
Everton on the attack.
To win the game. Oh, he was away. Alanie was clear.
Well, it looked like the perfect counter-attack. The whole defence had been beaten, but, well, the keeper wasn't.
It's Bakker.
Good, strong tackle.
James McCarthy. On the attack here.
Lukaku!
Great stop.
Good reading of the play by the defender.
And the verdict on added time is 2 minutes. Bonaventura. As we come to the end, it's a free kick here.
Vanjoni.
Milan are attacking now.
There goes the cross, punched away by the goalkeeper.
Well, there we are, the game is over. And amazingly, no...
Take them all, go and move forward. Well, if you get